1 year later, in order to see the Frontier project through to its completion, Nevik steps up its campaign against anything that might interfere. Its efforts to eliminate both the Snow Pirates and Akrit have reached new levels of intensity. Meanwhile, Wayne and Luca have been separated from Rick and their base of operations. Now they have no choice but to resort to guerrilla hit-and-run tactics.
They're heading straight for the Crimson Pirate Base. Wayne, you ready? I don't expect anything out of the ordinary with the base ahead.
I'll see what I can do.
Okay. Let's rendezvous at the base.
Right.
Thank you. PDA.
Initializing.
You all right?
Yeah.
It's wonderful. We can definitely use this.
No more pitching tents for us.
Rick!
So, I'm not just seeing things. Luca! Wayne!
You're alive.
You better believe it! I'm still here.
Yeah. It's good to see
you. Oh. I got you.
It's still like a dream.
No kidding.
You've grown up. I'm amazed you were able to make it this long alone.
Well, I wasn't really alone. I had help.
Help? From who?
From Basil.
Huh?
Basil?
Remember when we got separated? After that, the trailer was attacked. But Basil saved me. Then, we came here.
But she's after Yuri.
Turns out this Solotov that she's after wasn't Yuri after all.
He's not.
No. Apparently it's a man named Ivan Solotov.
Ivan?
Yeah. Yuri's father.
Yuri's father?
All right. So it's not Yuri she's after. But why is she after this Ivan?
Ivan is a traitor. Because of his betrayal, she lost someone very close to her.
Ivan Solotov.
Betray us, Solotov. It was all a Nevik trap.
And Basil, where is she now?
She's on a run right now. She's checking out a Nevik research facility, hoping to find something out.
Research facility? When is she going to be back?
I'm not sure. It would probably be faster to find her ourselves than to wait for her to return.
Well?
Let's go.
Sounds good to me. I'm tired of waiting around and fiddling with machines.
Ready. hear me,